I wouldn't be surprised if he's in the at least 80 kilogram region, maybe even 85. Looking at about 160 to 190 pounds. As I said, I was lucky enough to have seen him and taken some images of him. In fact, I've got an image stored on my camera that I took off the picture I took of him 6 years ago the other day for recognition purposes. But he was born estimated in 2005. So he would be 10 years old sometime in the course of this year. In his prime, maybe getting into the autumn stages of his prime. But big male, as I said earlier, is considered to be one of the five biggest leopards in the Southern Sands area. And father to many cubs. He became dominant back in 2007, I'm trying to remember now. End of 2007, beginning 2008, we started seeing him. And we were sort of pushing into this area back then. Mufukuyani was still around, but on his way out. We had your Don Mayer, or the Louis or Don big guy around as well. So different competition back then, but he stuck around for a large area. Picture the tail there just to show that he's not fully sleeping. I saw Franklin, which is like a grass-like bird, just walking not far from here. It's interesting to see if the Franklin stumbles onto the leopard and not a big fuss. Franklin, that is. It's on the game drive. Definitely, yeah, we're just up there for this. We're going to find the end of the thing. Can you see it? And on my left, on my southern side, about 20 meters. Really affect the leopard. I mean, they're not going to chase the leopard around the bush for half an hour, but they walk onto each other. There's no love lost between them. So, hey, for the moment, they get quite quickly. Very, oh, I was going to say, no, I thought you might see them. They're very, very quick little black-tailed